Subscribe to our channel What's Up Bollywood and click the bell icon to stay updated. Stay Bollywood. The story of Satyameva Jayate tackles one of the most portrayed topics in Bollywood corruption. The story proceeds when John Abraham faces a ruthlessly honest cop, DCB Shivansh, played by Manoj Bajpai. Milap Milan Zaveri, along with directing the film, has given the dialogues for the film. Every second of the film is filled with guilty pleasure, masala entertainment, though the story is flawed. Satyameva Jayate is written and directed by Milap Milan Zaveri and produced by Bhushan Kumar, Krishan Kumar, Nikhil Advani, Monisha Advani and Madhu Bhojwani. The movie features John Abraham, Manoj Bajpai, Amruta Khanvilkar and Aisha Sharma in lead roles. This is not the first time Manoj and John will be seen working together. They earlier shared the frame in the 2013 movie Shootout at Vadala. We give Satyameva Jayate a 2.5 star rating. For more such latest Bollywood news and updates, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.